as he composes himself here, and a young